Well, my friends, having a little bit of issue here with the Konghead 6x6 body shell. Now, here's what's going on. Now, I had a theme that I picked out that I wanted to do with this body shell. Now, there's a movie called Maximum Overdrive. It's a 1986 horror film directed by Stephen King. That movie was also filmed right here in my hometown, which is pretty awesome to know that Stephen King came here to this small little town to film a cool horror film. If you've never seen it, definitely see it, guys. You can find it pretty much on the internet somewhere, YouTube or any other video source. But it was kind of like, it's about where this comet flies by the Earth, turning all machines like alive and start, you know, going on a killing spree and just like killing random people and everything, and it's awesome. But in the movie, they had a 1973 Peterbilt that had this green goblin head right here on the front. And had a trailer called Happy Land Toys, I think it is. And that was like the king of the semis. You know, it was like the king of it all. He was like, you know, the general, the king, whatever. The truck was really awesome. Look it up, Maximum Overdrive, Green Goblin truck. You'll see it. It's an awesome looking truck. And I wanted to go with that, theme there. But finding the green goblin head to go on the front the truck body there was kind of hard. I couldn't really find it. One of my subscribers actually found one, and I was thinking it might work, but I wasn't really sure, and the price of it was like $50, and I was like, it's a little too much money to put into the bill right now. I got enough into it. I don't need to put any more into it. So I decided to scratch the idea and go with a different color, something I'd never done with one of my body shells. So I decided to go with this kind of this pumpkin orange color. And I thought that would look pretty cool with, you know, being orange and having the chrome wheels and then the chrome smokestacks and the breathers. I thought it would be pretty cool. So I went ahead and painted it orange. And as I put the chrome pieces on there, it just didn't look right to me. I was like, you know, the black looked a lot better. And so I decided to go back with black on it. So I sprayed it black, but I had a little bit of a problem here. Okay, so let me show you. So for some odd reason, it has some kind of chemical reaction or something to do with the weather or the paint or whatever. But as you see, the whole body took well, pretty good. But right up here in the front corner, it started breaking up and cracking. And I don't know what really caused that. So if you guys kind of know about spray paint and what causes, you know, spray paint to crack like that, if it's like a chemical reaction, I don't know if it's due to that paint I was using, because that's Rust-Oleum, and I was using crayon or something like that. So I guess, I don't know. Like I said, the whole truck took well from all the way from the rear all the way up, but right here it just started breaking up and cracking and stuff. So I started taking some lacquer thinner and some paint remover stuff to, you know, see if I can, you know, kind of get it off there and respray it, but it's coming to be a little bit of a mess. So I decided, okay, well, oh, sorry, actually starting to rub off a little bit. So I had that issue here, and I've gone ahead and I actually painted the front bumper and the grill silver inside, so that's just coming through as you see now. So that was the issue. So I'm trying to resolve this issue as much as I possibly can to get this body looking great. If it does not work out, because I'm going to try to clean it up and respray it, if it doesn't work the second time around, I'll probably just say, okay, I'm just going to, you know, leave it as it is, and then just put it on the body or put it on the vehicle and just run it the way it is. So that's what's going on right now with the process. It's a good looking body shell. I really like it. Really like it a lot. Just that old school semi look. And once all the stuff is put on it, it's going to look pretty good. So I'm just hopefully this front end will, you know, kind of correct itself when I spray it again. Yeah. All right, folks. I just wanted to get on here and give y'all an update on what's going on the project, because I hadn't uploaded a new video on the project build. Now, I do want to say I have not filmed the process of this vehicle getting painted, just because I wanted to, you know, put my 100% into this body shell. And as you see, I didn't put enough into it, or something happened. I don't know. But yeah, guys. So I'm going to continue on trying to fix this body shell, get it straightened out so I can get this thing on the vehicle, get all the electronics mounted up, square it off, and get this thing out there for you guys to see. So yeah. All right. I'll see you in the next upcoming video of the Konkan 6x6 build project. So again, guys, thanks for watching.